This man is Bernd Ludens, a resident of East Berlin. His right to free passage into West Berlin is guaranteed by international agreement. But on August 13, 1961, this right has been set aside. To cross into West Berlin, Ludens swims the canal that at one point divides the zones. On reaching the western bank, he takes his first few steps into freedom and is promptly shot down by rifle fire from a border guard on the communist side.